Miz needs to get some momentum back, but he also needs to send a message to Kofi Kingston, who is watching this.
Similar styles and offense from Yoshi Tatsu and the Intercontinental Champion Kofi Kingston, both agile, both high-flying.
Both agile, both high-flying. Yoshi Tatsu, former pro boxer, trained in New Japan, hadn't reached the level that Kofi Kingston has reached.
And are you impressed by The Miz? He's lost a couple of matches, but really, it's made him more aggressive.
It's what you got to do. You got to get back on the horse. You got to get back on the bull. You have a problem, you get back in.
Miz looking to send a message, as you mentioned, JBL, and build some momentum towards Sunday. Miz has been embarrassed, humiliated over the past number of weeks.
Call it embarrassing, humiliated. He lost some matches. That's what happens in the WWE. It's what happens when you have parity in anything. He lost a match to Ryback. Who hasn't lost to Ryback? He lost to Kofi Kingston. Kofi Kingston, three-time Intercontinental Champion. There's no embarrassment in that.
It was all the things that Miz was saying before his matches with Kofi Kingston. He basically said that Kofi Kingston didn't belong in the same ring.
You have to believe in yourself. You may not believe in yourself. You may not think anything of yourself. Miz does. That's what you have to do to be successful in this business.
Oh, Miz has been successful. No smart, not so fast.
Yoshi Tatsu. Oh, now he's successful. Before he was embarrassed.
I say some. Nonetheless.
Actually, he was embarrassed. He's successful. Which was he?
Well, he was embarrassed, and now he's looking successful in this match here against Yoshi Tatsu. I'm not taking anything away from the Miz.
He's not at the moment.
WrestleMania main eventer.
He flip-flopped more than a political candidate.
Look of pure intensity in the eyes of The Miz.
That little red little dot right on the mat. It's like a target. Not sure what that is. What is that?
It's hair dye.
And I understand that, but there's a reason for that.
Miz perhaps looking for the skull-crushing finale. The signature maneuver of The Miz connects with Yoshi Tatsu.
Now there's a reason to have red on your head.
Miz taking his time here. Yoshi Tatsu down, and The Miz is cruising towards Hell in a Cell.